Surrey Green Timbers.
Thank you. Cyclone Winston, the most powerful storm ever recorded in the Southern Hemisphere, hit the shores of the island nation of Fiji on February the 20th. This massive storm brought with it devastating winds measuring 330 kilometers an hour at their peak and left destruction and carnage in every corner of the country. 42 Fijians lost their lives, and that number is predicted to rise. An estimated 24,000 homes were destroyed or damaged, leaving 120,000 residents in need of immediate shelter assistance. Currently, the damage is being assessed at over $500 million U.S. dollars, and that number is rising daily as the toll of the cyclone continues to be tabulated. With over 130 schools destroyed or damaged and medical trauma centers being stretched to their limits, the effects of the cyclone will be felt for months, even years to come. With aid starting to pour in from nations around the world, at the local level, the large Fijian population in BC have banded together to collect supplies and funds to send to the many Fijians left with nothing. On an ongoing disaster supply drive at the Delta Pentecostal Church will be held Wednesdays and Saturdays throughout the month of March. And during the International Rugby Sevens Tournament being held in Vancouver later this week, Rugby Canada will be donating $2 from every program sold in aid in the disaster relief operation currently underway in Fiji. Over $100 million in aid has already been pledged from countries like Malaysia, Australia, New Zealand, and I hope Canada and BC will join in supporting our friends in the South Pacific. Let's all keep the Fijian people in our thoughts as they try and recover from one of the largest national disasters in the country.
Thank you, Member.